In this video, I'm going to explain how to be a business mentor. In fact, I'm going to do better than that. I'm going to show you how to do it quickly using the best shortcut I know. It's proven to deliver results for you and you can start right away. So hit the subscribe button and notification bell if you're excited to dive into the video, and we'll get started straight after this. Let me first take you back 20 or so years. I'd just retired from playing professional rugby and I was venturing out as a business mentor and coach. I'd been sensible. Rugby union had only turned professional 4 years earlier. I was 27 at the time and knew if I was lucky, I'd only have 3 or 4 years left in my career. So, in between training sessions and matches, I started building my business. It was obviously a harsh learning curve, but I was lucky. I was earning a six-figure income as a pro rugby player, so I didn't have to rely on my business mentoring and coaching business to provide for me and my family. Thank God. I'll be honest, it was much harder than I thought. I literally started from scratch and it was a steep learning curve. I spent and wasted a small fortune on marketing, on tech guys, on training courses, on books, but it was hard going, certainly for the first 3 years. If I didn't have my rugby income coming in, I'd have just gone bust. Things were so slow and tight on the business side. Now, as I've said, I was lucky. My business didn't need to be successful for the first 4 years. Most people, when they start out, have to make a success of things, usually within the first few months and certainly within a year. Most people couldn't wait 4 or more years like I did. But because I'd been learning effectively for 4 years, I obviously discovered a few things that worked and just built on that. So when I retired way back in 1999, my business income replaced my rugby income. Luckily for me, my plan had worked. But would I do it all again? Would I learn from scratch how to be a business mentor? It's a good question, one that's very easy to answer. In one word, no. I definitely wouldn't. Let me explain why. Firstly, I've been a business mentor for the best part of 20 years now. I've made more mistakes than most, but I've learned a hell of a lot in the process. I've learned what clients want. I've learned how to mentor them. I've learned how to get results for them and with them. And most importantly, I've learned the two most important principles of growing any business: how to get clients and charge the right fee for your services. So, if I had to start from scratch and learn how to be a business mentor, I most certainly wouldn't want to go through all this learning, spending and wasting tens of thousands of pounds and grinding out the best ways to mentor with business owners. So, what would I do? Well, that's the easy part. I'd seek out the best business mentors on the planet and learn from them. In fact, I do this with everything I do. I never used to, but the secret to my success is that I now shortcut all my learning by years and seek out the best. It doesn't matter what field of expertise it is. If I'm looking to get started using YouTube advertising, for example, I'm going to seek out the best and learn from them. If I'm looking to lose weight and build body mass, I'm going to seek out the best and learn from them. If I'm looking to get into personal development, I'd seek out the best and learn from them. Using this simple approach gives you a massive advantage. These people have already made the mistakes. They've gone through all the trouble and strife. They've done all the testing. They've already, most probably, wasted tens of thousands to get where they are. It's never a straight line to become a success. Why go through all that yourself? Doing that, in my mind, is a definition of insanity. Does that make sense? I know this may seem obvious to you, but so many people don't follow the advice I've just given you. As I've mentioned, I didn't when I started out either. So, if you're wondering how to be a business mentor, then my advice is to seek out the best. Shortcut your learning by years. Retain your hard-earned money instead of wasting it testing everything. Of course, like in any field of expertise, there are only a small number of people who really have mastered business mentoring. I'm one of them. I'm not saying for 1 minute what I teach is perfect. Nothing is it? But if you're looking to be a business mentor and you want to help your clients be more successful and at the same time earn £400, dollars or euros an hour, then that's my area of expertise when it comes to business mentoring. What's more, because of our training, which you can complete in the comfort of your home or office, you'll have everything to launch your mentoring business inside 3 weeks. But a word of caution. One of the things I say a lot and reinforce to my hundreds of business mentors is this. I can give you a proven shortcut. My team will put in place everything for you, but you still have to put the effort in and be committed, even if you're wanting to be a business mentor part-time. What you need to do is give the industry the respect it deserves. That means you have to be diligent. You have to develop yourself. You have to learn your craft. Do that and you can rise to the top very quickly. So, if you want to be part of one of the world's fastest growing industries, unlock your skills, experience and expertise and use it to build a successful mentoring business, you've got to register for my free masterclass training. You can check it out at the link below this video. It's called businessmentoringsystem.com and make sure you register now to grab your seat. During the masterclass, I show you how to quickly acquire a steady stream of £400, dollars or euros an hour mentoring clients. And if you like this video and you found it helpful, please share it with your friends and colleagues, hit the like button, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell because I post one new video on building a successful mentoring business every week. Also in the comments section below, let me know what your big takeaway was from this video. And if you have a request for a video, please let me know. And finally, remember, growing your mentoring business isn't rocket science, but it is a science. I'll see you again next time.